It should have occurred to you and not occurred to God. God doesn't notice anything. He can't notice anything because he knows everything. People that don't know everything can notice something they haven't noticed before. God knows everything, so he doesn't notice things. He knows everything. So the Holy Spirit is omniscient. That's why, listen to me. The Holy Spirit sees clear as day. Everything, all facts, all perspectives. His mind is infinite big. He can handle and process. He can handle all information. Nobody else can. So let me tell you, some of the relationships that the Holy Spirit is destroying, let me say it like this, some of the relationships you have, and the Holy Spirit decides to destroy some of them, it is because he knows who those people are. He knows those people for better than they know themselves. Remember, he's omniscient. He sees them one day from now, 10 years from now, 30 years from now, and he sees how they will do to you. Yes, he sees it. Some people are cool with you now, but the moment you begin to operate in power and you operate in life and abundance, they'll become greedy, they'll become possessive. Why? Because you want the benefit of the power that comes from you. But they refuse. They violently refuse to give up the negative, to give up their unexamined expectations. They don't. So they will carry their weight. They'll carry their burdens. They'll carry their negativity, their frustrations, their disappointments, their unexamined restrictions, because world people hold on to a lot of restrictions and don't add up. They pretend as if following God is restrictive, as if you're losing all fun. That's not true. World people hold on to a lot of toxic restrictions they don't want to examine. And they expect you to bow down to their unexamined restrictions, or else they are, you're scary, they're frightened of you. So they carry their bondage, they carry their demons, which includes their python spirits, their familiar spirits, fear spirits, violent spirits, confusion spirits. They'll carry all of those with them and the demons to benefit from you, and they'll even blackmail you to get to keep, remain in contact with you. But you know what? The Holy Spirit says, no, that's not going to happen. So the Holy Spirit destroys their arts to you. Because the Holy Spirit will not throw his pearls before swine. So, trust the Spirit, okay? Be at peace.